Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Nikki and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can transform your poor planters at home into something really nice. So this idea came to me the other day and I had an epiphany and I was like, why do I always, because this is what I always do when I get a plant and sometimes they're already in a terracotta pot, but since it doesn't tie in with my interior decoration, I usually go outside and, you know, go to a store and get a fancier one, which costs quite a lot of money. And then I hide a terracotta pot inside the new one. And so the other day I was like, why don't I just transform the pot I've got? Like, why do I have to buy another one? And also, if I make it myself, I can be able to make a custom design that would tie into my interior decoration and design at home. So it was just like a very great idea and I thought I should take you on that journey with me, and it turned out really well. So I wanted to share it with you, and if you're a plant lover like me and you love interior design and you have lots of indoor plants like I do, this is just a very great DIY for you. It saves a lot of money, it helps you personalize your items, and it was just a fun project to do. So this is just a fun project for summer while you get your new plants or you're enjoying, you know, your new plants. This is just a wonderful project for you. So in this particular project, for this project, I had three pots already, so I was able to decorate and paint them. And so I'm going to show you how to paint a terracotta pot and also the designs I created, how I made them, how I achieved them, and also show you the plants I was able to put in them and how it tied the whole thing together. So stick around and let's just get right into the first pot. So for this particular pot you need white acrylic paint and a brush. Then start painting away. Remember to only paint in one direction. This is how it should look when it's done. I also painted two other pots I'm going to be designing later as well. Back to this pot, it's time for spraying. I added two layers of paper tape around the pot to create a pattern when I spray it. I'm going to be using a gold spray. Try to get every single white spot, allow it to dry properly, and then take the tape off. I use this pot for my indoor tree and it looks very pretty. So I really love this particular pot. It's so simple, but it's really, really nice. This is something you can easily recreate at home. And my philosophy for design is less is more, and simplicity is always key. So for the next pot, this pot is a smaller one, same concept as the last one. Two layers of paper tape wrapped around it. For this particular pot, I'm going to be using black spray paint. I love this pot, and I think people kind of like feel scared to incorporate black into their interior design, interior decoration, and I think black is just a statement piece. Black is of such a statement piece, and you have to use it very carefully. You have to incorporate it into your space very carefully. You just can't throw in anything and everywhere. But it's a fantastic color to add to your space. It just makes everything more defined, and it's also a very good palette to, you know, transcend into the rest of your design in your home. On to the next one. This is about medium size in comparison to the rest. It has two layers of paper tape wrapped around it. The first layer is a quite larger than the second. So for this one, I'm using two colors, which is black and gold. This pot can tie in the concept of the last two. So I love this particular pot as well, and I love the flower I was able to put in this pot. I love pink as well, and it's just a beautiful, beautiful flower. And also, when you're picking plants, don't be scared to pick colours. Whenever you have a set of three things you want to design, you want to decorate, try to keep them cohesive. Only if you're not going to put them together and there are so many different, but it's always good to see some kind of like connection between the three. So like I mentioned, I added the black from the second one and the gold from the first one. So there's kind of like this cohesion and connection within the three. So these are the three of them together, and I really love them. It's quite simple but beautiful at the same time. Comment down below what you thought about them, and if you try this DIY out, I would love you to comment down below and tell me how it went, or you can also DM me your pictures. So thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to see more consistent content like this, and comment down below what you thought about the video and what you plan on doing with your indoor plants, and also how your summer is going. And until my next video, remember to stay happy, stay positive, and stay well.